way back into the game. And it would have been really easy to quit or to get down and start forcing things. And they just stayed settled and stayed level. And that's kind of what we do all game long. We usually have at least back quarter, about a few minutes, and then settle down and play.
I think our team, our chemistry, the way we cheer on for each other really like motivates me. I know when I look over to my bench and I see the whole bench standing up and cheering, it really motivates me to kind of still get after it. And so that, I think that's really what it is, the will to win and to really get after it. Our talent, I think it's our will to win, but it doesn't come easy. The will to push each other in practice, the will to dive on the floor, to, you know, like make each other better, and I applaud these girls for everything they do, and especially as a team. It's special. It's showing the hard work really paying off. It's showing the practice time, the dedication, the waking up at 7 a.m. on Saturday when everyone else is sleeping in. It's really paying off, and so it makes me proud.